Cześć, tu Franek. Ponieważ dzisiaj mamy finał Ligi Mistrzów, będziemy grali w FIFA 14, mecz Real kontra Barcelona. Ja jestem Atletico i gram przeciw Real kontra Atletico. I ja jestem Atletico i gram przeciwko mojemu tacie, który gra Realem. Okej.
Hello and welcome to La Liga. What a game we have ahead. So much local pride at stake in this derby, one of the great derbies of world football. It's Real Madrid against Atletico Madrid. Your commentary teams, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Alan Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Not been easy for Atletico Madrid to be in the same city as Real Madrid. They are their local rivals, but of course Real Madrid, a name that...
And he's met it with his head. He's had to go full stretch.
A chance to watch Real Madrid.
Well, I think it was really sloppy the way they went about those first two games and lost them. Maybe they thought they had a right to be champions. They've got a long way to go, but I think they can redeem themselves, Martin.
He's being challenged now. For the officials, headed by referee Xavier Aguiar Ramirez. Mario Suarez. That cross is coped with by the defender. Cristiano Ronaldo. This is his situation, isn't it? Looking for a goal. He's going to shoot. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid.
Yeah.
That's quite a disappointing corner, really. The opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas. They couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Diego Godin. Gabby. Well, Real Madrid are in a class of their own quite often, but I think they've got somebody worthy of being on the same pitch as them to face today.
Yeah, I mean, you look at the opposition and there are plenty of players there that can trouble Real.
Good movement to get to it. Sami Khedira. Trying to do just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Pepe, Karim Benzema, Gabby, Juan Ferran. Now it's Real Madrid's turn with Xabi Alonso. It. And he's missed it by just a little.
Yeah, and I think he was a little off balance there just as he went to strike it. Well, those defenders have done the job, haven't they, there? They've closed down, they haven't been able to get a block on it, but they hurried this player into shooting early.
Sergio Ramos. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Here's the cross. Oh, David Villa!
Oh,
it's David Villa who's caught offside.
This back four has been really organised and disciplined today, and the first time they've caught the opposition offside.
Could be a goal. Got to be. Really powerful shot, and the goalkeeper able to deal with it. That's a corner. Nothing coming for them from the corner. Got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Here come Real Madrid. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. We'll start again with a goal kick. see it. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's in the clear. What a chance. And a goal. Real Madrid get the thrill of scoring right on half-time.
Changes the team talk in that dressing room, doesn't it? What a conversion.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. A lot can happen in 4 minutes. That's what we've got of added time. Mesut Ozil. Mario Suarez. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. You can still see the spring in the steps of the winning team because of that goal just before. Ready now for the second period, and Atletico Madrid set the ball rolling again.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper,
and it's comfortable in the end. The positional play of this place is really good. Dangerous moment. This could be an own goal. And a goal into the bottom corner. And they scored. And that could just pull them away to make sure of the victory.
You've got to hand it to this boy. He has got that instinct for knowing exactly where to position himself in the box.
Gabby, they've got the ball back through a very good interception. Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here? They kept the ball, and he strikes a goal! Dives away the keeper to keep it out. It'll be a corner. David Villa, Marcelo, right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Got room to go on to goal. That was a fine break, really, until it came to that tackle. Karim Benzema. Xavier Aguiar Ramirez, who is going to adjudicate here on this particular incident. Ozil. Good movement to get to it. Cristiano Ronaldo's given away the throw. Gabby. Miranda. Just worked for the corner routine until it came to putting the ball in the net.
Yeah, almost looked the easiest part there, but poorly executed, took his eye off the ball.
Karim Benzema. Get the ball in towards Ozil. It's in. Brilliant header. Mario Suarez. Raul Garcia. The interceptor has got the ball here. Sergio Ramos able to cut it out. Gabby. Khedira. When we looked at this game on paper before it started, think everyone thought it was going to be... Oh, he's through. Goes for goal. And there it is for Real Madrid. Great from the manager's point of view. You can see him encouraging the players to get forward for this counter-attack, and they got their reward.
It's such a weapon to this side. I'm sure they practice it on the training ground in the week, and it's paid off here.
It's a wonderful advantage at this stage. They lead by 4-0. The Atletico Madrid player is going to be penalised here. Didn't get much time to see that, the goalkeeper. Good save. Felipe Luis. Done the goalkeeper. There was real power in that shot. It's got to be a goal, surely. Ah, he takes the shot. He's gone with the outside of the foot. She has to curve the ball wide.
That's quite flamboyant. It would have been a heck of a goal if he'd have found the target, but. Yeah, I think he'll look back on that and maybe think he should have done better.
All credit for trying from that distance. It would have been a goal to remember. And there it is. It is over. Game is over, and in truth it was quite disappointing simply because it was so one-sided.
Well, it was, but you've got to admire the professionalism of the team in charge, because they kept the foot on the gas and they showed no mercy at all.
So it's full time with the final score 4-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
Boom.
Zagraliśmy mecz, no niestety Atletico przegrała 4-0. Zapraszam na następne moje filmy, jakie będę nagrywał, też z kart, będę jeszcze nagrywał też z FIFA. No i cześć.